Others still try to imitate it, but none can replicate it. Not even close. There's only one centralizer this strong. Syntec Centralizers, an international symbol of quality.
While the sport of soccer continues to grow in Oklahoma City, several Oklahomans are already making their impact on the ranks of pro soccer, three of which are right here in Bradenton at the IMG Suncoast Pro Classic with MLS squads. On Wednesday night, the Energy faced Edmond native Bright DK. He is in his sixth season in the MLS, playing with Toronto FC currently. Tomorrow night, when the Energy take on the New York Red Bulls, they will see Deer Creek native Sean McClaws, who is in camp with the Red Bulls as an unsigned draft pick.
Oh, I mean, you know, after high school, I went to University of Notre Dame for college and played well there for, you know, 4.5 years I was there, and got drafted into the MLS. And, you know, one thing is you just got to keep working hard and keep pushing yourself, pushing your limits and your ability so that your quality is even greater the next time you step on the field.
I grew up in Oklahoma just playing club. ODP really helped me out a lot. It got me into college. That's where I got seen. And once I got into college, I was just had a great 4 years. I got to train a lot every day with great coaching staffs, and that really pushed me to get a chance to go to the next level, and they really inspired me. And so once I got that opportunity and I got to go to the combine, I just made the most of my opportunity, and I'm blessed to have made it here, and it's just a great experience so far. Can't ask for more.
While both players have seen their careers grow since their start in Oklahoma, both are excited about the future of professional soccer in Oklahoma City.
I mean, ever since I've grown up, since I was a little boy in Oklahoma, I've always wanted to see a professional team in Oklahoma, and I really hope that someday the Energy can become a MLS team. I mean, that would be great for Oklahoma, and I would love that.
Oh, yeah, it's awesome being the first professional team in Oklahoma City in a while. It's a really cool thing. Whenever I go home for Christmas, I see, like, the big billboards and stuff, and that's awesome. It's growing the game, and they're building the Taft Stadium. I saw that, too, so that's incredible and stuff. So it's awesome to see the support from Oklahoma City, so it's amazing.
The third Oklahoman here in Bradenton is Kalen Ridden from Norman. He is in camp with the Columbus Crew, also as an unsigned draft pick. Reporting from Bradenton, Florida, Carter Baum, Energy FC TV.